Hello，OK，依家咧就同大家講下，PropNext Malaysia 可以點樣去做呢一個 step by step 嘅研料，同埋其實可以用啲咩方法去吸引兩邊唔同嘅人啦，譬如講有 agent 或者係有 consumer 嘅，咁我覺得呢個係 PropNext Malaysia，OK 嘅 Facebook page 呢啲嘅。Facebook page，OK，咁樣咧有好嘢分享嘅時候咧，其實可以點樣做咧？我覺得其實你哋可以做一件事嘅，因為你哋依家要做嘅嘢係 consumer，同埋有agent，OK，so 我哋要 hit 到兩個唔同嘅 objective，有 consumer。同埋有 agent 嘅，咁樣我哋 consumer 要點樣做咧？其實我覺得好似我啱先有見到你哋有Marcus 同埋另外一個 agent 有 share 關於呢個216嘅呢個 project 咧，其實close group sharing 係冇問題嘅。咁我哋要知道其實我哋做一件事可以 hit 到幾多個層次。咁譬如講我哋叫 hit of conversion 嘅 ，hit of conversion 嘅意思即係話我哋有 L5、L4、L3。two 同埋 one，咁呢個 L 係咩咧？我哋叫做 let's say hits of conversion，即係我哋同好多人唔同嘅人，同好多唔同嘅 target group 講嘢嘅時候，我哋要知道佢哋係在於邊一個狀態。L5，等我俾你哋知道個分別喺邊度。L5、L4，and we have L3、L2。同埋 one，OK，so 呢個 hits of conversion，譬如講，第一次人哋睇我哋嘅 live 嘅時候，譬如講我出邊，我要搵好多人去睇我哋嘅 live，咁咧呢個 live 可以做到嘅動作係其中一個可以 drive 人哋去呢個 L5 嘅 interest，OK，public 嘅可以講一啲大家都可以聽嘅資訊，同埋好捉好多人翻嚟。咁嚟到呢個 L4 嘅時候咧，我覺得其實係你哋嘅一個 let's say Zoom activity，即係 Zoom 嘅 sharing，係可能講得比較 detailing 啲嘅，講得比較 detailing 嘅。所以要嗌人哋嚟 L5 去聽你哋呢個 L4，跟住要做一啲咩 mechanism 咧，可能突然間我一一去解釋。咁 L3 咧就係其實嗰啲show the interest，show interest。就係 yes sign up，咁我哋要點樣去保持呢啲人嘅温度，同埋繼續叫佢哋嚟睇咧？咁就可能喺呢、這個Zoom 嘅 sharing，我哋做多 Zoom to sharing，Zoom to sharing，Zoom to 嘅 sharing 喺呢度，所以達到 L3 嘅呢一個效果。所以其實佢哋再嚟去聽我哋嘅 content 嘅 talk 係點樣個樣，跟住咧 L2 咧可能係 sign up，OK。Sign up purchase 買咗成功買咗，但係佢哋未必係 share 我哋要 share 嘅嘢，即係可能 share 俾佢身邊嘅朋友，我哋有好好嘅公司、好好嘅 system 或者好好嘅 agent。咁呢啲 L1 咧就係我哋叫做鐵粉，咁佢哋咧會 follow 我哋啦，繼續再 repurchase follow 我哋，同埋會去做 sharing 同埋 intro to friend。其實呢啲鐵粉咧就係做到呢件事嘅，做到呢件事嘅。OK，so 點樣去做呢啲層次上嘅嘢，而喺公司去點樣去做到呢個 step by step 去做咧？其實咧可以用另外一個方法嘅，用一個方法，譬如講我今次要 share 其中一個唔同嘅方法。當然唔同嘅情況係好多唔同嘅方法嘅。譬如講今日我哋有一個 topic，呢個 topic。係 share to consumer 嘅 consumer，OK？咁呢個 topic 咧會係喺 Zoom 入邊做 Zoom 或者係 StreamYard，OK？Zoom 或者係 StreamYard。咁如果佢係 close group 嘅話，如果佢係 close group， 咁佢就會 share 俾唔同嘅，我哋叫 share 俾invited guests。同埋咧，我哋有佢嘅 data with database， 咁可能係有唔同嘅 agent 嚟 share 呢件事，或者你可以 limited to certain 嘅人 ，certain 嘅人 ，OK， 咁呢樣嘢係冇錯嘅，可以做一種方法，做呢一種嘅方法 ，OK， 但係咧，我覺得做呢件事，如果你嘅 topic 同埋你嘅 content 唔係話limited。到你的agent 聽啊，你希望更加多人聽咧，其實可以去再發揚光大啲，即係我哋可以呢度咧 live， 譬如講to public， 咁 public 咧，我啱先其實有一個想法嘅，即係我哋做 public，OK， 咁 public 咧可以分一個要 live， 一個唔要 live，OK， one is live。One is just a video， 即係我哋 pre 錄好一啲好好嘅 content 嘅 video，OK， 跟住咧可以做 either 呢個或者係呢個 ，or，OK， 咁用嘅 tool 咧係要用啲咩咧？咁大家要知道一件事就係、是，如果我用 Zoom 嘅話 ，Zoom，OK。Channel out to one FB page. OK， 如果我用 Zoom 嘅話，就 channel to 一個 FB page。咁如果我用 Stream 一嘅話咧 ，Stream 一 ，Stream 其實仲有好多唔同嘅方法嘅。咁我覺得教大家比較簡單啲嘅 ，Stream 一嘅話咧就 channel out to more than one FB page。咁點解要 channel one to 唔同嘅 FB page 咧？其實可以去 attract 更加多人嘅人睇。我打個簡單嘅譬如啦，咁let's say 我哋呢度咧，我哋話俾你睇啊 ，let's say 呢度 channel out 咁樣嘅話，咁呢度會有啲咩嘢 chemistry 發生咧？譬如講，依家有一個Marcus 誒，即係唔係有一個 let's say 我哋 channel out live 啦 ，pro next major。嘅 FB page，OK，、okay? 我哋出一個，呢、这個係出一個啊。跟住咧，我哋又出邊個咧？我哋出 Marcus 嘅 page，Marcus 嘅 FB page。而我哋又可以出其他嘅branches 嘅，譬如講 KK branch。JB branch。JB branch 同埋 KLCC branch， 咁其實就可以去一齊將同一件事達到更加多嘅人啦。KLCC OK， 所以嗱，你呢度睇咧就係呢度咧有 live 嘅人數啦。點樣講有 live 嘅人數？呢度睇嘅人咧，即係有50個人，50個 people 睇緊。咁呢度有50個 people， 50個，而佢哋自己嘅呢啲人咧就可以做唔同嘅 blasting 同埋 share 啦。咁呢度嘅人睇咧就可以達到，譬如講呢度嘅 comment， 嗱呢個係等，譬如講呢個係 comment， let's say 呢個係 comment， 呢個係 comment， 咁 Marcus 嘅 page 咧 ，accumulate 嘅 comment 咧就會喺佢嘅 page 呢度。咁 Marcus 就可以 follow 翻佢嘅人，相對其他嘅都一樣。OK， 咁各自嘅 branch 又可以follow 翻 comment 佢嘅人。咁我哋呢度中間咧就要做到另外一個 reach out 啦，我哋叫做 reach out 嘅 promo。reach out promo， 咁佢要做啦。佢要做啦，佢又要做啦，每個人都做啦。咁係咪達到即係話一個 live， 然之後達到好多唔同嘅呢個層次嘅呢、这個我哋叫做reach out 嘅 reach out， 譬如講係咁啦。OK， 呢一個 live 一件事，我 technically 嚟講，我哋就 reach out 到佢嘅人，佢嘅人同埋佢嘅人。咁Live 同埋 video 嘅分別喺邊度咧？等我哋嚟解釋一下嚇。所以呢度你見到大家明白嗬。所以然之後咧，我就同佢哋解釋多一個 live 同埋 video 現場嘅分別係咩嘢。咁 live let's say 同埋 video，OK，live 同埋 video 嘅分別係咩嘢咧？ 第一啦 ，life 你有呢個人數 ，OK， the pressure， the pressure of number， OK， the pressure of number， so 唔同嘅呢啲 life 嘅人係咪先？咁你有呢個人數嘅呢個 pressure 啦，咁 video。但如果你要解決呢個 life 嘅 pressure 嘅話，其實有其中一個方法咧，就係、是、limited time to show delete in let's say 1 hour， 即係人哋會喺有一個 urgency 即刻去睇 urgency to watch。Okay, so 你就會增加呢個人數啦。So 你有嗰個 then you have your number. Okay, so 其實佢係 live 嘅話冇 OK 嘅。其實 live 好多人睇，亦其都係 video 嘅一種。咁你有 pressure of number, limited time to show, so you have the agency of to watch. Then you have your number. So video 咧就係、是、你一樣係 pre-look 好咗個 video。但是你就沒有 no pressure of number people watch， OK， 然後如果你的 number 不漂亮的話，你還可以 paid to boost your viewing， OK， as 一個當然這個 live 都可以 pick for viewing 的，這個你之後都可以 pick for viewing 的，但是你就有當時候的這個 number 的這個 pressure 了，你覺得沒問題的話你就用 live， 如果不是的話 video 其實一樣都達到那種效果。然後 你需要做到就是在你的 content 的裡面、你要讓人知道、你的 promo， 譬如說你這個 promo， 你這些 promo 呢，你這裡的 reach out 的 promo 呢是需要達到人家讓你知道所有的 message， 我們教過很多的 client 去做這件事呢，他們的那個成績都很好，整個 process 是這樣的樣子。